Well, it is a fantastic Friday evening. Take a look at this beautiful picture, the clear blue skies, just a few high thin clouds. This is the pattern that we've been in. It's been quiet. The humidity has been on the low side. Just about each and every day, we've seen the sunshine warm us up, and then the clear skies allow the temperatures to drop. We're currently mostly into the 80s, although there are some 70s that are showing up. This pattern that's been with us, it's about to erode. We're starting to see some minor changes, and that'll be the weekend where we'll start to see those firmly begin to change to a much more humid and summer-like pattern. Clouds and radar is quiet. Temperatures, there they are again. There's the 80s, mainly around the city, a little bit warmer. 70s for some of the outlying locations. They will drop. The city will stay a little bit warmer overnight. That has been the same pattern. But tomorrow we go a little bit warmer. So we're starting to add a little bit more heat, and along with that, we're adding a little bit more humidity. Doesn't necessarily show up too much in our forecast for tonight. 64, partly cloudy skies. But you will start to notice it through the day tomorrow. It's subtle. Look at the icons. We go from a lot of sunshine in the morning, just a couple of clouds by the afternoon, but adding in a few more clouds each and every hour or so because we are increasing the humidity. The southwest winds adding a little bit more moisture to our forecast, and your forecast overall looks pretty good. Temperatures into the mid to upper 80s, mostly sunny skies. Another partly cloudy sky icon for Sunday. Now, I kind of struggle with this weekend planner graphic because normally when I want to give you a quick little look at the forecast, I don't want to put a big rain icon on there or a thunderstorm icon if those thunderstorms are going to happen at night. And that's exactly what's happening with this weekend forecast. I think we're going to have a chance for some storms, but they will arrive so late overnight that most of your day looks pretty good. Here's all the way through Saturday midday, quiet, just a couple of clouds developing. More of those clouds into the late afternoon and evening, maybe a few showers and storms off to our north, but we may see some of those storms roll through very late Saturday night, maybe one or two in the morning, Sunday morning. And then we kind of do the same thing as we head into your Sunday as well. One system falls apart to our south, but I think we'll have a better chance late Sunday night of a few more of those storms. So when you look at the icons again, I think most of the weekend looks fantastic, very summer-like warm temperatures, but the pattern has started to shift, especially once we get into Monday and Tuesday, where more scattered storms are going to be possible. Brad?
All right. Hold it off till Monday, Tuesday. Yep. Fine by me.